come out in the name of Yeshua. Open up her mouth that she may speak and understand and declare your word, Father. By your healing power, by faith, by her confidence and trust and steadfast, Father, in the name of Yeshua, I ask that she speak now in the name of Yeshua. Hallelujah. 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 Trust him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Father, right now, in the name of Yeshua, Father, we ask that these miracles and these signs right now begin to happen, Father, that your name will be declared all throughout India, Father, that you will be a living witness and a testimony that your power is the true power. There is no other God like you, Father, in the name of Yeshua, Father. Father, I just pray right now, Father, by the preaching of your word and the hearing of faith, Father, that you have robed and conquered all sin and death, Father, that you have healed the brokenhearted, Father. Father, we ask right now, according to Isaiah, you said, by your stripes. In the name of Yeshua, right now, Father, because of his faith, Father, you said in your word that if any man come unto you, Father, he must have faith. So in the name of Yeshua, by his faith, he is made whole, Father. Restore his sight right now in the name of Yeshua, Father. Father, right now, in the name of Yeshua, Father, I ask right now that you touch your body, Father. Give her the strength, Father. In the name of Yeshua, Father. Yeah, she came up here, Father, trusting you, Father. Not in me, but in you, Father. I ask right now that you sing healing right now throughout her body.